influencing consumers' behavior by BBA third sem students.
Very good evening to all of you. My name is Aditya Kumar and today is presenting about the factor that is first of all culture factor. A group of people is associated with a set of values and ideologies that person belongs to a particular community. When a person comes from a particular community, his behavior is highly influenced by his family members, his society and particular community. Some of the cultural factors are, first of all, culture. So what is culture? Culture factors have a strong influence on consumer buying behavior. Culture factor includes the basic values, needs, wants, perception, preference and behavior that are observed and learned by his family members and his society and also near family. Let's take an example. Suppose that McDonald's is the best example for culture. In India or USA, UK, all those, the McDonald's has providing different menus in his burgers. McDonald's take the same menu, there is very difficult to cross the US border. Now the second is subculture. Within a cultural group, there exist many subcultures. These subculture group are the same set of beliefs, values, norms. Subculture can consist of people from different religion, caste, geographic nationalities. This subculture itself form a customer segment. Now let's take an example of subculture group. In a subculture group, in India, there is north region and the south region. Mainly north region, Sikh and Punjabis are there, and the south region, mainly South Indian people are there. But their lifestyle, language, and the music that heard by both the community and societies are much different. These religions completely different. Naturally, the product bought by the individuals are also different. Now, the third one is social class. Each and every society has different classes and different social classes. Not just determined by the income, but also determined by the education, their living societies, their expenses they incurred on himself. Take an example. Suppose that higher income group or higher society takes the Mercedes for the show of his status level, but the middle income group or middle lower income group, they can happy with the bicycle too. So it can be different of purchasing the product also. That's all from my side. Now after that, continue by Prashu.
Good evening, I am Prashu. My topic is personal factor, which is the fourth and the last factor which affect consumer behavior. Personal factors. Factors that are personal to the consumer influence their buying behavior most. These personal factors are different from person to person, thereby create or produce different perception and buying behavior. Some of the personal factors are, first, age. Age is the major factor that influences consumer buying behavior. The buying choice of youth is totally different from the middle age, where elderly people also have different buying behavior. For example, teenagers will be more interested to buy colorful cloth and the beauty product, whereas the middle age people will be more interested to buy a property, house and a vehicle for his family. The second one is income. Income has high ability to influence consumer buying behavior. Higher income gives high purchasing power to the consumer. Consumer with the high disposable income gives opportunity to spend it on a luxury product. Whereas low income or a middle income group people mostly spend their income to fulfill their basic needs, such as groceries and clothes. The third one is occupation. Occupation of the consumer influences the buying behavior. A person tends to buy the product which is appropriate and related to his or her profession. For example, a doctor would be buying the product or the thing which is according to his profession, whereas the buying pattern and the behavior of a profession will be different. The fourth and the last factor is lifestyle. Lifestyle is a way or an attitude by which an individual wants to stay in a society. The buying behavior is highly influenced by the lifestyle. For example, if anyone decided to live a healthy lifestyle, then he or she shifted his eating habit from junk food to a healthy food or a product like juice, vegetables, green vegetables, fruits, etc. Thank you. That's all from our side.